and welcome back to my channel. And welcome if this is the first time that you're here. My name is Vilma. Today I'm going to do a vlogging style video. Haven't done one like this in quite some time, and I'm by myself today. Baby girl's gone out with her dad, so I thought I would venture into Westfield Stratford today to look for the perfect blazer. You guys know that I've been trying to find a black blazer for quite some time. Very recently I've done a Zara haul where I really liked the blazer, but because it was 100% polyester and it was a little bit too big as well, a lot of you noticed that and you started telling me, Vilma, the blazer's nice, but not only it's 100% polyester, it's also quite big on you, so maybe you should look for a smaller size. So I'm definitely going to pop into Zara, but I'm going to go to the men's section because a lot of you are telling me that they do amazing blazers, which is true. It's not something new to me. I actually know that they do great blazers for men, but I never thought of actually looking for a blazer for myself in the men's section. But I was browsing through their website and I feel like they have a lot more choice. And a lot of them are dark in shade. So either black or navy blue, I think it's a great addition to my wardrobe. So I'm gonna go into Zara. I'm also gonna go into Arquette and in other stores. Of course, I'm gonna possibly pay double the price, but their quality is a lot better than Zara in my opinion. And because I'm trying to invest in something that I'm going to reach for year after year, I want it to be perfect, that I'm really in love with it and I'm not going to regret buying it. I also want to pop into Boots because I want to try the IT Cosmetics CC cream. I'm not wearing foundation today, it's just concealer, everything else kind of like covering, a little bit of concealing here and there, blush. It looks like I have a full face of makeup, but I'm not wearing foundation at all. And I want to try their CC cream. I've heard really good things about it. I believe they've extended the shade range. And I just want something apart from my foundation. I wear the Dior Backstage Face and Body that I love so much. And I've been wearing it throughout most of my videos in the past couple of months. But I want something that has a higher SPF. That one doesn't have SPF at all. And I always wear SPF 50 and then I apply my makeup on top. That's what I'm doing today. As always, if you're interested in the makeup and the jewelry that I'm wearing, please make sure to check the info bar below. I will have all the links and details that I can find for you guys there. Okay, so let me talk you through the outfit that I'm wearing today. My hair, I pulled it back in a nice, slick, low bun, which is something so sophisticated. I absolutely love this look. And as mentioned before, my makeup, I'm not wearing foundation, but it still looks very well put together in my opinion. My necklaces, this one is from Ana Luisa. And I've mentioned this before in maybe a couple of videos. It has bubbles, it's beautiful, and I love it. The longer chain is from Zara. I've had this now for a couple of years. It's gold plated and it was limited edition, so I don't think you'll be able to find it unless somebody's selling it maybe on eBay. My hoops that I'm wearing are from Mango, also from their limited edition 24 karat gold. So I don't think you'll be able to find it available on the website, but I'll check it for you guys and see if it is. My rings, this one in the middle is from Mejuri. This one is from Mango. Again, I've had them for quite some time. The one from Mejuri, for sure, you'll be able to find it. But this one from Mango, limited edition. And on this hand, I'm also wearing a couple of rings from Zara. This is their limited edition again in 24 karat gold. Now, if I move back a little bit, I want to talk about my pieces, which I'm so in love with. This tank top right here is from Weekday. I got it in size medium. It's 100% organic cotton. It's a crop top. I think it comes down till here possibly. And I find that length perfect when you want to tuck it into like linen shorts, viscose shorts, which are light in shade. And it kind of shows when you tuck it in. This length is perfect. Moving back, the shorts that I'm wearing are the Bermuda shorts. It's the version from Weekday as well. They're called the Dandy shorts. They're very similar to my Zara Mum Fit Bermuda shorts, but they're longer and they're not as wide on the leg, which I find a little bit more dressy. more ladylike, I would say, maybe. It does have a little brown tag on the back, which I find very nice, and it just says weekday. These shorts are in size 38. I decided to go for the 38 because the 40 was big. So I feel like, I don't know, sometimes I feel like I'm in between sizes, and sometimes I feel like the smaller size fits me a lot better. For shoe wear, I'm wearing some Zara leather strappy sandals in a tan shade. I've had these as well for almost 2 years. They're one of my favorite sandals in my collection because they just go with everything. I really, really love them, and they're super duper comfortable. And for bag, I have a new addition as well to my wardrobe. This one is from Mango. Really sorry, it just got really, really bright. Let me just change this exposure here for you guys. A little bit down, yeah. So this one is from Mango. It's current season. It's currently on promotion for only £19, £19.99, down from £35. I absolutely love this bag. I was looking for something like this. It's made of seagrass, and it just goes really well with my outfit. Okay guys, so I'm getting ready to get out the door. It's 10 to 2 now. I should be there in like half an hour, and I'm super excited to look for a new blazer. So I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and let's get started. To show you guys what I got. First thing is I didn't film as much as I wanted to, and I apologize for the noise in the background. I have my window open, it's quite warm. I didn't vlog as much as I wanted to because I'm a little bit rusty when it comes to vlogging outside, and the mall was so full of people. I tried to vlog inside Zara, but first of all, I got so embarrassed when I went in there because every time I walk through, that alarm always goes off. When I go in, when I come out, it always goes off. But there's this security lady. She is so nice. She always asks me, are you wearing something from Zara that the tag wasn't taken off? And I said to her, I am. Today, for example, I am. But it's a really old pair of sandals, and I know for sure the alarm is going off because of my my Mango bag. Even though you buy stuff online with Mango, they still have tags inside. And for whatever reason, The last few times that I was wearing stuff from Mango and I went inside Zara, the alarm always went off. It's because the tag has not been deactivated. So she was so sweet. She said, let me just look through the bag, not because she wanted to see what I had in there. She went through the bag and she said, here's the tag. I'm just going to bend the tag and then the alarm's not going to go off anymore. So I don't know her name. She's a black girl. She's amazing. She's very sweet. Thank you so much for not making me feel super duper awkward coming out and also going in, because the alarm went off twice. But what I'm going to do quickly before I show you the things that I got, I'm going to quickly make a coffee, sit down, and show you guys everything. This camera properly. I usually use my DSLR to film, but today is going to be just with my vlogging camera, and I hope you guys don't mind. The sound is a little bit different. Just a sip of my coffee. If I tell you guys how difficult it was today to stay on course, intentional buying is a mindset. You need to really, really be strong-minded, have strong will not to digress from where you're going. It was really difficult for me. I'm going to be very honest. I did come home with a blazer. I did come home with two extra things, but these two extra items that I bought were things that I've been wanting for a very long time. And in the past 4 to 5 weeks, I'm constantly thinking about them. Okay, so in a sense, I didn't really went anywhere. I stayed on course, in my opinion. So the first shop that I went was Zara. I was able to film in there a little bit, and I only went to the men's section. They have really nice blazers, and their blazers look really good on. One thing I need to mention is, although their blazers look really good on, you need to be very careful with sizing. You need to go in store. In the ladies section, you have either 38, 40, 42, etc., or extra small to double extra large. In the men's section, their sizing is very different. I had to try a size 48, and the 48, although it fitted, that was the black one that I tried. Although the 48 fitted, I felt like I needed a 50, a size 50. But when I looked at the fabric content, again, Zara has a really high percentage of polyester. So I said, let me go to Another Stories, have a look, which I did. Another Stories is such a temptation for me. They have amazing sales, like amazing sales. At the moment, they have 50 to 70% off. And what did I buy in there? Because I didn't find any black blazer. I only saw two beige blazers, and I don't want it because I already have a couple in my collection. I saw silk shirts, and I've been wanting silk shirts for such a long time. So if you've seen my last Zara video, I featured two silk shirts, one in black, one in kind of like ecru, and I love them so much. I returned them because I mentioned in that video the stitching, the finish wasn't perfect, and if I'm paying a lot of money, I want everything to look perfect. And this one from Another Stories looks perfect. So I have it inside this little cute bag. Let me just take the receipt out. And I bought it in the shade that I actually wanted, which is kind of like a cream beigey shade. And here it is. Sorry, it's not completely buttoned up. The buttons are concealed, which is really nice. This shade is beautiful, so it's gonna go with everything in my wardrobe. Now, I got this in size 42 because they didn't have size 40, but I don't mind with shirts. I find that shirts, if they're oversized, they look even better. So this retailed full price, let me just tell you guys, £69. Full price, it's 100% silk, and I got 70% off of this shirt. I paid only £20.70. So I got what I wanted, a lot cheaper than I thought I was going to pay. And I know I'm going to love this shirt so much. So after, I went to Arquette. And Arquette is the it store if you want basics at an affordable price, because they are expensive, but they are affordable for what you're getting. I absolutely love Arquette. So have a bag here, this massive bag right here. And I went in there looking for a blazer, but I got distracted with the sales. And I know their blazers cost they start from like £139 and over. And I knew if I would like something in there, I was gonna pay for that. But I went to the sales, I started looking at shirts. They have amazing sales on their cotton shirts. They have shoes. So I got distracted because there's a pair of sandals in there, which I got, that I've been wanting for ages. So these are the sandals that I got. So they're kind of like the Barely There sandal. They look like this. They have a square toe. The big toe goes here, and then the rest is kind of like all out. The strap goes around your ankle with a little buckle. The heel is perfect, and they're amazing. Now, these full price retail for £150, but today they were only £75, and I'm super duper happy with them because I've been wanting these sandals for over a month. Like, I've been thinking and thinking and thinking, and this to me is the better version of the strappy sandal, because the other strappy sandals always hurt my toes and I don't know how to walk with those heels. This one is just perfect. So I'm super happy that I got these. So I got myself a black blazer. But the story behind this is I couldn't find any black blazers until I went to the sales section, and all of a sudden I see a lot of black in one corner, and the first item that I pick up is the blazer in my size. I tried it on, I got it in size 40. I tried it on and I absolutely loved it. Now, I couldn't find the tag to read the fabric contents, but when you touch the blazer, you know that the contents are going to be good because it feels very soft. It has this kind of like airy feel to it. And it also has the buttons. As I mentioned before, I find that buttons make the blazers look a little bit more expensive. So I tried it and I absolutely loved it. Again, this was £150 full price, but I got it for £75. So I feel like I had a really positive day going to Arquette and other stores as well, which these two stores are becoming pretty quickly like my favorite stores on the high street. And I feel like I need to talk about them a lot more for you guys to engage with these stores. These are investment pieces for me, and I'm super duper happy that I was able to get them. So I guess I'm finishing this vlog right here. I do hope that you guys enjoyed it. I know I didn't vlog as much as I wanted to, as I intended to, but I feel still a little bit rusty and a little bit embarrassed to just pop my camera out of my bag outside. Plus, we have to wear these masks all the time. Not everybody looks cute in a mask. But yeah, I do hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you have, please make sure to give this video a good thumbs up, and I'll see you on my next one.